Breaking now, the Fishers Fire Department rescued a person at Geist Lake. According to officials, a group of people were swimming near a boat without life jackets, and two went underwater at around 2:45. One was able to swim back to surface, while another was recovered later by a dive team almost 45 minutes later, and taken to a hospital nearby. The Indiana DNR is investigating the incident and has not provided any updates on the person's condition.